Well, welcome back to the CCA Workbench, and Dave, we're talking about new products.
Yes, sir.
Love it every week. It's
well, first off, we're going to start with these shorts. You know, these are the tactical fishing shorts in the camo with the, you know, got the cool little billfish on there.
Aftco,
of course. They have a water resistant coating, and then they got a two-way stretch. These have a single plier pocket that's lined with Cordura, so that you know you won't be poking through them in a couple of years. Like a lot of times you wear, you know, put your pliers in there and after a while
right.
they come out.
You know, the other thing that is so cool about this is that you can actually, when you Velcro it like that, it keeps the plier handles from coming
correct,
out.
Correct. Right. That's right. They also have a UV block.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, and I can't, there's like seven pockets on these things.
And I
like to have a lot of pockets.
Again, Velcro patches on the pockets where
right.
Yep. Don't fall out, or your cell phone.
Correct. And these are the men's tacticals, but these are called the Gemini. And what's good about these is they come with two of the plier pockets. That's why they're called the Gemini, because they come with one on each side, and they also have a drawstring in the middle for, you know, these are kind of big shorts, as you can tell, they were sent to me.
I wonder if the left side is the crazy side and the right side is the good side.
Yeah, and I need these things too, because you know, the older you get and the bigger your butt gets, you have a problem with holding the shorts in the waist area.
I noticed so that you, those are your size and definitely
yeah,
not mine.
Yeah, you can make a small tent with those things. Anyway, these are the new Wahoo high speed shock leaders from Diamond Fishing. These are brand new. I wish we could have had these on the Wahoo show the other night, but they just came out with these things. And you know, these are really cool because they're made for the demands of the high-speed trolling, which a lot of guys are doing. And they come, you know, 24 feet long and 150, 200, 300, and 400.
Right.
They've got really good swivels on them. You
I
know, the diamond
that.
Swivels and, you know, a good and a good latch. So, and also have, you know, really good chafe gear for your
exactly.
loops and whatnot.
Exactly. So this is the
trolling,
part between the swivel that's going to the rod.
Correct.
And then the
6 foot of wire or whatever for the bait.
Correct.
And when you're going really fast and a Wahoo piles on it and you've got a lot of drag on it, you need a good stretch. So
that's what
those are for. And that diamond line stretch is really good.
Dave.
These are the new Saltwater Assassin Shrimp Cocktails, the Rick Murphy Specials. You know,
these are my favorite colors.
Yeah,
the guys at Bass Assassin
made them for you.
Just for
they
me.
Don't, they, don't,
happy
they don't taste
birthday.
Good to a human. But I imagine that a snook or whatever would really
but
love them.
But tell me, Dave, that doesn't look like a real shrimp.
They do. That's the light root beer. They have the Papa Smurf.
That Papa Smurf, here he is.
And the green shrimp, which is obviously
the green shrimp.
One. And a clear one.
That's the gray ghost.
And the gray ghost. And I love that gray ghost one, man.
They look like the colors that you would get at the tackle store.
Correct.
They look real.
They do.
And good job, Bass Assassin.
And that's, yeah, Saltwater Assassin.
Saltwater Assassin.
Yep, shrimp cocktails in your own color.
Yes, sir.
One day they'll make a color or something for me.
I don't think so.
Anyway, these are the new Paul Brown Soft Dogs. I like to use Zaraspook type lures, and that's what these do. You can walk these, except they're, you know, they're like a Zaraspook gone soft.
I don't want to even go there.
But I love the top water bite.
Right.
And so I'm always trying to find new top water lures, and these are brand new from Paul Brown, Surface Walker.
So I'm really dying here.
Yeah, I know you are. they also make these are the Tidal Surge. These are the Crazy Croakers, and these are little really cool little lures to me. I haven't got to throw one of those
yet.
Oh,
that is cool.
They just sent them to me, but I think that thing's going to do really well as well underneath the water versus on the top.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
What else you got?
I got this one. We got this one. This is the Maniac Mullet from Tidal Surge. It's a slow sinking thing.
That's kind of cool.
It would be really nice to throw for a snook in an inlet. You know, just let that sit and slowly sink to the bottom and pop it along the bottom.